Hello everybody. Sorry I haven't made a video for a while. I've been busy. I've been on the road. And when you say on the road, you do have to do it with that action. So while I've been on the road, I've learned some new tricks. The one I'm going to show you today is a fairly simple one. All you need is to take a suit out of a pack of cards. So I've taken the clubs here. So I've got 13 cards here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to spell out each card. So I'll start with the ace and I spell out ace like this. A, C, E, and the next card is the ace. Now you can throw this away because you don't need that. So if I do it with the two, it becomes T, W, O, and that spells two. Again, if I do it for three, T, H, R, E, E, three, F, O, U, R, four. So I did it for five, F, I, B, E. Five. Well, you get the idea with that. As a magic trick, it's nothing much, but as a puzzle, it's a lot more interesting. So if I did six, S, I, X, six, S, E, V, E, N, seven. Now, the question is, E, I, G, H, T, eight. What was the original order? N, I, N, E, nine. T, E, N, 10. Now notice what I'm doing here. I'm moving the cards from the top of the pack to the bottom of the pack. If I spell Jack, it goes J, A, C, K, Jack. And finally, Q, U, E, E, N, Queen, which leaves me with the King. So what was the original order? If you know, put it in the video comments below. And if you have been, thanks for watching.